20 years ago here at Los Alamos, a neutrino experiment had discovered a possible fourth neutrino called a sterile neutrino. And then most recently, after 15 years of running, an experiment at Fermilab has just confirmed this result. And if true, this would be a new fundamental particle of nature that was discovered. This is important because the discovery of a sterile neutrino would be the first hints beyond the standard model and possible new physics. A neutrino is a fundamental particle of the standard model. There's three of them. They're associated with their charge partners, the electron, the muon, and the tau. Going beyond just the three neutrinos, a fourth neutrino, a sterile neutrino that has no interactions with the standard model, would be a new particle. The standard model is the set of all particles, fundamental particles that make up all the matter in nature, as well as the forces that connect those particles. If we confirm this really is sterile neutrinos, then being a new particle itself is a big deal, but this could also then indicate the connection to dark matter and dark energy. This can either be a messenger particle to that sector, or it could be the dark matter itself. So that in itself is really exciting.